Van Hardinger against Kelly. Kicks it back out. JB puts it on the floor. Goes between his legs.
Great. Oh. Just
on the push. Snuffler. Ooh, he got serves.
Well, Snuffler trying to get contact from Justin Brownlee, but Brownlee standing his ground.
You know this? Few minutes before halftime, Justin Brownlee went to the dugout. He actually got food poison this morning. He was already feeling sick coming to this game.
JB planted on that bench. Take a look at the free throw shooting story so far.
He's not feeling well. You can see he's under the weather.
That's it for today's video. Baka sakaling nagustuhan mo, paki-like naman at mag-subscribe ka na. Now na. Salamat.